Okay, first night. First night. I want to thank Noah Betancourt for watching my videos, by the way. Thanks, dude. Uh-oh.
It won't be for long. Just long enough for them to find out what's going on.
Please don't leave me here.
Just for a couple of days. You'll see. Time will go by fast.
Susan, we need to go. There's no reason to drag this out.
That guy's a dick. He's a fucking bitch. I need to go up his asshole and rip his innards out.
You're strong. I know you're strong.
It's hard leaving your home and your family. But here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call him. We'll come right away. Okay. Good night, Jody.
Wait, they're not gonna spend time with her? Me all alone. Child needs company.
All right. Find somewhere to change. They haven't put cameras in here, too.
Stickle gander around the room. Not much shit in here.
Come on, Benny Griff. Let's see where we're going to sleep tonight.
We explore the hospital?
Off to bed now, Jody.
Fucking creeps. Watching me do everything.
I'm gonna turn out the light now. Good night, Jody.
Wait! Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it's dark.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid, Aiden. We're gonna have a good night's sleep, and nothing is gonna happen. I can't sleep, Aiden. I think I need a story.
Huh. Cole's sleeping. What the fuck?
Get help, Aiden, quick!
They get in here.
Scared of them anymore.
Well, so much for you guys protecting her ass.
I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jody.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that. Good night.
Ah! I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything.
She looks pissed. I had hair just like that in high school. And male versions of those clothes.
It's Saturday night, and I'm locked up in here! Come on, I just want to go out and have some fun!
I can't do it, babe. Rules are rules.
Let me out just this once. Why do you have to tell Nathan everything?
I'm sorry, Princess.
But I can't. It's not my call.
Freaking sucks. She's changed her room around a lot. Looks like they got new carpets and everything.
Go for it, Aiden. We have to figure out what will.
Yeah. Yeah, she's gone. She's smashed the apartment.
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but you understand, right?
I don't think he understands shit right now. Watching some WWE, I see.
Too late to turn back now.
What's the way out of here?
Locked. Of course it is.
Thank you.
Well, hello, Cole. Jody. They're late for day trip, isn't it?
Well, it was Nathan's idea. Some kind of, like, night training in the D-Wing. I mean, as if my days weren't enough for his experiments.
Funny, because, you know, I just spoke to Professor Dawkins and...
He just called myself. And,
she's allowed to have a cell phone?
A sudden flash of genius or something, and so, he wants me to do this.
She's not a good liar.
I don't know. Not really.
Well, you know, them scientists, they never stop. What's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue?
I don't know what to say.
He's in a really bad mood. He hasn't even said a word all day. He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long. So.
Well, it's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed, if you ask me. Safer for all of us.
How does he not notice the eyes?
See ya. Go on then.
Who is he anyway? The janitor?
At least we don't have to look for Cole's car. There's cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Now get in the car and start it up.
Sounds like a freaking lawnmower. Yeah, get in the trunk.
It's not the most glamorous escape, but it'll do. Let's go, Aiden. Try not to attract attention, okay?
Oh, good thing I took the trunk.
You'll forgive me, right? I'll be back soon. And don't worry, I'll be fine.
You realize you're talking to Aiden?
Take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe.
Yeah, how is he gonna be safe here? Okay. You went straight to a fucking bar?
Well, this is the place. The girls must be inside already. They're not here yet. We'll wait.
How does she know this is the bar? Like, she's never allowed to leave the fucking hospital. How would she know where anything is? Is that the same kid from earlier? Just kinda like it. So all we can do is sit.
How old are you, miss?
I'm 21. I just want to eliminate.
What bar sells lemonade, unless it's hard lemonade? Is it hard lemonade? No.
Yeah, I know. Nathan's gonna be pissed. Better be worth it.
You know, the part over the eye hairdo is actually inspired by Adolf Hitler's hair. Bet people didn't know that. Play pool. Play pinball. These guys are drunk assholes. You're gonna start shit.
You wanna shoot some pool, darling?
Sure.
Give me that creepy look.
Ladies first. Nice shot. What's you doing in here all on your lonesome?
I'm just, you know, out to meet some friends. They'll be here any minute.
Creeps. He's a big boy.
cigar.
Truth be told, you look kind of young to be in here. How old are you?
I'm 21.
Let's see some ID. He's gonna say that.
Excuse me. Your parents know you're in here?
Are we playing pool or 20 questions?
Huh?
Maybe you know you want to.
He's fucking drunk.
Who's there? Where are you, creep? Show yourself! Come out, you fucking coward!
Get him. Sounds good to me. Sick fuckers.
Jody! My God. Are you all right? Good God, what happened?
I just wanted to go out. Just me like everyone else for once.
No, no. It's okay.
She's like smiling, kind of. She's like, Together forever. Trophy, huh?
I don't know how to tell you this, Jody, so I'm just gonna tell you. Your mom and I, we've been transferred. We have to leave the base. We really want to take you with us, but we think... Everyone thinks that it would be better for you to stay here with Professor Dawkins. to see you whenever it's possible. And when you're better, you'll join us in our new home. Okay? Well, I think it's for the best.
What do they mean, other base?
Goodbye, dear.
Give me a minute, Philip.
She seems like a genuinely good person. The dad's a dick, though.
Come on.
Can I didn't slap him? Sounds good to me. It sounds like a great idea. No, he's a dick. Fuck it.
You're choking! Jody!
I agree, he's a dick too. Navajo.
Totally exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay?
Still on the run, I see. She's still wearing the same pants from the homeless chapter, so I'm guessing this isn't too far past that. No hitchhiking. Why'd you honk your horn? There's like no one in your way. One person walking.
Everything's gonna be okay. I'm in the middle of nowhere. dying of thirst. And everything's fucked.
You look like Kevin McAllister.
Leave me alone, Aiden. What? It's okay, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous. I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Please. It's gonna be really cold tonight. I have nowhere else to go, and I promise I will be gone by morning.
I told you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
Okay, you can stay here tonight. Come in. What's your name?
Jody.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
Steak. Get a little bit of everything. A little soft shell taco from Taco Bell.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
You guys are, Navajo, right?
We're Diné.
That means the people of the Navajo. That's what we call ourselves.
This is the first ranch that I've seen in miles.
There used to be more of us. Many have left for the city. It's a hard life out here.
You guys are really far from everything here.
My family's lived here for generations. I was born here. Probably die here. I tell my boys to go. I know there's nothing for them here. But, they want to stay with their grandmother and me, so...
we'll show you to your room. Good night.
Are you coming? Stay in your room, no matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
Sounds like some shit's going on outside. She's sleeping right through it. Where's the father? Granny's right there. So there's one of the boys.
I'm so scared. It's a very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Ida.
Huh.
what you hear.
Still night. He likes baseball. Grandma's sleeping through it like a troop. Side.
Please, Jody. Just do as I ask.
He didn't even respond. Looks like he's masturbating in there. Where am I supposed to go now? Is a light source in here? Yeah, just try to go to sleep. Can't even see shit. She smothered herself with a pillow. That's the end of the game. Tribals creeping on her. Peeping Tom Indian.
You looked exhausted. Told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
I'm gonna hit the road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah, why not?
Good. You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside. Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
Horse is over there. Sheep must be.
So, you're gonna stay a while?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have some help.
I take this shit.
Thanks, Judy. Can you get some hay from the barn?
Dude, will you leave this girl alone? You are a fucking creep, pervert. That is one creepy Indian.
Help me, Ida. Take it easy, Ida. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
Hey, Jody! Munch?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jody. Lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Have a seat.
Thanks. There's a lot of work to do on the ranch.
Yeah. Jay takes care of the horses. I watch the churros, and Father does just about everything else.
Is it true that your grandmother hasn't spoken in years?
Yeah. My father said she hasn't said a word since my great-grandmother died. That's gotta be 30 years.
What were those noises last night? It sounded like something was banging on the house.
That's just the wind. It makes strange sounds in the desert.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm. They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions? Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself. And don't ask any more questions. Excuse me, I got work to do.
Don't mind him, Jody. He's okay when you get to know him. Well, I guess I better get back to it, or Paul will get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jody.
Yeah, well done, Jody, dipshit.
Let's see what Jay's doing.
Whoa! Whoa!
Proud and stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashki.
Hey there, Ashki. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay? Easy. Easy, boy. No, I didn't. This is between him and me. See, Ashki? It's not so bad, is it? Wait a minute. You kind of like me, huh? Hey, I don't. Ever dreamed of riding a horse? Take him to the enclosure.
Take over animals' minds, too?
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
Maybe I misjudged you.
If you want to take a shower, it's behind the bar. Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
Show anything. Don't show any nudity. Told you, he's a fucking pervert.
The guy left running, and you know what? He was never seen again.
Hmm.
to lock up the house.
Just go to your room, Jordy. And don't come out, no matter what happens. Remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything.
God, for God's sakes, Paul. What's going on here?
Just go to your room. There's nothing you can do.
Look at that. It's crazy. Can't see shit. Ow. Fuck. I don't see anything. Oh, fucking spirit. Guess you shouldn't have went outside. Can't rely on me, you know, with these QTEs.
Thank you.
you to stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was the thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yeetso. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason. You remember, Ashley? We're friends, right? I'm gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay? I need to figure out how to go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashby? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go.
Yeah!
Look, I know you don't want to talk about it. But I really need to know what happened last night. Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come, right?
Yeetso has always been here. It comes at night and steals souls. The old ones used to say, it's a curse. The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands.
And the ghosts that surround the house. Do you know who they are?
My father says five spirit guardians have always protected our tribe. They come at night to prevent Yeetso from killing us. I don't know if it's true. Yeetso has never managed to get into our house. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
I have to tell you something. Hey.
Is that? The bed by a shop. I eat on, she ended this in.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up at the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Pump's running again.
Here he is again, the peeping Tom. Holy shit. What's that mean? Okay, we have to go in the hole cave thing. Follow the road. I supposed to go?
Crown. The arrow was pointing in that direction.
There's the crown. Right there. Can you go in there? Figured it was around here.
See anything I did?
There's a shiny over there. Can't she freaking run in this game? Come on. Fork tree. This tree. Can't run off the cliff. I don't know what I'm looking for.
Fork tree. I need to find a fork tree.
What the fuck is a forked tree?
I saw in my visions.
Why do you call it the Devil's Fork?
There's nothing here. What's the connection? Can you see anything I did?
Human remains.
excited? Weird. This one has no talisman.
Just like the porter from the last one.
I didn't understand it. It's just all mixed up. It's as if something's missing. I'll show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something.
Evil spirit back. Can't Aiden heal people? He's still breathing.
I never bring anything good with me.
In there.
This blanket. It's the one that was on that baby.
To me,
like her mother before. She also gave me this. Summoned Yaitsu here. They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge. He turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yaitsu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were robbed. They returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought that entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost.
I saw the ritual in my vision. I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
What the fuck do I do?
Fire. I have to make a fire in the front of the house.
Got some in your eye, huh? Where'd you get the matches?
What the hell?
Trust me! I know what I'm doing!
We gotta get inside! The storm is coming! Shimasani! You can talk!
Stick, Jody! You must find a stick to draw the
I believe that was it.
Now the talismans. I have to remember where each of the medicine men stood.
How should I know? I don't even remember what I ate for breakfast.
Exactly right. Okay. Now each of you needs to stand next to a talisman. There must be a soul attached to each one.
This is crazy, Jody! We're all gonna die if we don't go inside right now!
See ya. Fuck you, bitch. Well, I fucked up.
No white man has ever been to the place I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
Pretty cool.
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
Thank you.
So it's decided. You're leaving?
There's things I have to do. You know, I used to think that my gift was a curse. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe I can use it to help people. Find out who I really am.
You did a lot for us, Jody. For us and the memory of our people. I don't know how to thank you. If you don't find what you're looking for, come back here. You have a home.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too, Corey. I'll never forget you.
Ashki is gonna be very sad without you.
But one day I'll come back and see him.
You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
Took me a lot of time, but I finally got the thing running.
Take it, it's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.
Thanks.